All right, round one underway here. This will be his first fight on the main card, so that bears watching here tonight. There's no denying just how successful he's been on the prelims, but oh! Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Wow! Oh, he goes with the punch and he lands.
Oh, he's hurt bad.
It goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 33 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout!
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You've only got to pull it away.
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? It's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.